Hello guys, what's happening? My name is Vedant and today you are watching the first video of Indian coder Vedu. So, in the today's video, we are going to create a ping pong game. Currently, I have not created anything, just at this. So, I will create it. So, we will create a game from starting. The first thing to create a game is that you have to upload these four files in your game. In your p5.js, first thing is p5.js. p5.play.js, p5.sound.min and p5.dom.min. If you don't have this file, so then go to the description of this video, you find a link, then go to the link, it will get you to this surface and then download from this, and after download you will find there, and then I will tell you how to download it and what you have to do after downloading even. So after it will download, just a second, it is downloading. Once it will download, you will find it over the library. Now we will minimize this and go to this PC, because it will come in your PC, then this, then in the, we have to go in the downloads. And in the downloads, it is not there currently. Okay. It means it is still downloading. What is the problem? Why it is not getting downloaded? I just have to make sure. Okay. This is the main link that I have. So, show and file. We have to open it. No, don't need to this. You have to go, this has been downloaded as you can see. Now you have to go and show in folder, and if you go to show in folder, this will give you a such type of this main link. Okay, main link, the name of this will be name link. Now what you have to do, you have to right click on it. It is taking time. Okay, and then extract files. Okay, you extract file. Okay. Now, okay. Then, yes to all. Now, nearby there will be a folder name main link. Okay. After, when you extract, you will get a folder. Then, after going into the folder, it will give you these all things. You have to only upload your p5 to download them. p5.play and p5.sound.min. In your game, in which, whatever you are making. In which whatever game you are making. Okay. To upload, go to this upload file. It will get you to the, and then click over there, and then you will get a folder main link. Then upload this four, and then one more thing. After you upload this, you have to go in index.html and then type the name, like p5.dom.in. We have uploaded, so type all their name. Okay, I am telling you. When you will open the index.html, you will get a such a type of interface. So then you, what you have to do? You have to do copy this line, okay, and then paste it over there and change the just only this name to the file name. Okay, like this. Look same. Just one name is p5.js, so I put over there p5.js. And one's name is p5.play.js, so I put over the p5.play, like same p5.dom.in. Now, you are thinking, why I am telling you to do this? This is the most important thing to do, code in p5.js, because without this, you can't use JavaScript in this. Okay, you have now this. Now, what you have to do? First, we need some space. Now, you have to create some variable. Variable for your batch, variable. Bat should be two. One will work with the computer and one will work with your mouse. So bat one. Okay. Bat one is your bat, and one more variable bat two. Now another variable ball is also important. Okay, variable ball, variable edges. We are creating edges variable for the boundary. Variable edges, variable edges, and one more variable.
Okay.
Variable G1. G1 is for goal. Okay. Variable G2.
Okay.
Now we are good. Okay. Now it is done. Now what you have to do? The first thing that you have to do is type over there draw sprites. Without draw sprites, you will not be able to show your sprite, to see your sprites. Okay.
Okay.
Draw sprites. Now, what you have to do? Type over there first. What is the name of our first variable? Variable bat1. Now type bat1 is equal to create sprite. Bat1 is equal to create a sprite. Where should have to be? Our canvas is at 400, so it will be at 360, comma, 200, comma, 20, comma, 20. Okay. Now, bat1 is supposed to create a sprite. Now, you will be able to, not 2020, it should have to some big. Its width should be 10 sufficient. No, first is height. Height should be about 70. Yes. And width 20. Now we will check what is the, okay, it should have to be 20 because this is our width and this is our height, and our width 20 is too much, so we will make it 10. Now wait for it. Okay, it is perfect. Now what you have to do, it is too much far from the boundary, so just made it 370. Okay. Now it is at 370, perfect. Like, first thing, that our background is not looking too good. So the background should be, we will make our background in red, black color, okay, black. To make it black, type out there like this, BLACK. And yes guys, I am, the first thing that you have to remember, the most important. Okay, now it is black. You have to write the code same as I am writing. Like, this is create a sprite. This full create a sprite is smaller, but the S is capital. Like, and draw sprites, S is capital, and the whole is small. You have to write same like this. Otherwise, the code will not work. If I made this S is small, okay, so it will give you error. Just a small difference will give you error. Okay, that's why it should be capital. Okay. Now as you can see, our bat has been completed. Now, bat shape color should be red. I just think that bat1 dot shape color is equals to red. And you also need to put this columns like this. And boom. Yes. Now, our bat is not moving, but in ping pong game, our bat moves with the mouse. So what you have to do to this, you have to go before the draw sprites and this. Now you have to type over there bat dot y is equals to mouse caps lock y. Okay. Now what will you see? There is an error. What is the error? Yeah, don't think that there should be an error. Okay, to see the error, I think that I should have moved there. Okay, clear. First, I will clear this. Okay. Now, what is the error? Dot shape color is equals to red is not an error. Bat. Okay. Yes, bat is not defined. We should have to make it bat1 because our sprite named at bat1. Okay, bat1.y is equals to mouse. Now what will you see? That our bat is moving with the mouse. See? This without pressing. Now, what do you have to do? Our bat has been completed. Now we have to create a ball. Ball is also important, but before the ball comes, there is an error that our bat is, it's okay. It will be fine. Now what we have to create? We have to create a ball. And I am telling a thing. I will create a ball in the squared ball. Look how it will be. Now variable, ball has been done. Ball is equals to create ball is equals to create a sprite. Ball should be at center perfect. 200, 15. Now, what do you have to do? I know that the ball will come in a center with the 15, 15 XY. Now, ball dot shape color should be blue. As in this thing that blue shape color will be best for ball. Ball dot shape color is equals to blue. I am typing so slow because my one hand is keeping the mic and I am typing only with one hand, so the typing is so slow. Sorry. But it's okay. Blue. Now the ball dot shape color will be blue. And now we have to create a... Our ball is not moving, but as you can see. Ball dot L-O-C-I-T-I velocity y. Oh, sorry. Velocity y is equals to... How much velocity should be? 4. Okay. Why should be 4? We are using this to make our ball move. Ball dot V-E-L-O-C-I-T-Y velocity y. Oh, y has been done. So now we want velocity x is equals to minus 7. I just think that minus 7 is too much. Our ball will move too fast. It is some glitch. Okay. Ball is the perfect. Now as you can see that the ball went out of the world. Yeah. So to prevent this, edges, E-D-G-E-S is equals to create edge sprites. Edges is equals to edges is equals to create edges sprites. Okay. We have to just write up over there and ball dot bounce off edges. We have to just type this to make our ball bounce over the game. But if you, I'm telling you a thing, if you don't add this p5.dom.n, this p5play, so you will have to change your code. And you have to type along too much, you have to type, then you will get this much. But it is too easy, like. Now, what we want? We want our computer pedal, which is also important. Now, what, where is the computer? Bat2 is equals to create sprite. Bat2 is equals to create a sprite as usually. And now the Bat2 should be at 270. Not 270, 30. 30, 200, 10, 70. Our Bat1 and Bat2's height and length should be same because otherwise it will be called as cheating. And Bat2 should be of the shape color red. Bat2 dot shape color is equals to red. Okay, there we go. And we have also get our Bat2. Now, our Bat2 is not moving, but the Bat2 should move automatically. To move automatically, our Bat without p5.dom.n and p5play, too much difficult. 1000 life of code you have to write just to make it move automatically. But as we have this file, we have to type only a single thing. Bat2 dot y is equals to ball dot y. Ball dot y. Okay. Now see, our bat will also compete you. Now the ball is not bouncing off our ball should have to bounce with our bat. Yes, but it is not. So we have to just change a single thing. We have to copy it, copy, okay, and then paste it over there two lines, okay, and edges will be Bat1, and in the another line type out over there Bat2, and there we go. Okay, yes, now it is a playable game, as you can see. Now what we want, another thing should be what? That if in case our ball dot is touching.
What?
Yes, in case if our ball dot is touching the edge, so this edge or this edge, so the game will over. If this touches, so we will lose, and this touches, so we will win. So, to make this, we have to create two more sprites, as we have the variable. First variable, or not variable, variable we have created. Goal 1 is equals to create sprite. It should be collectible in the touch with the woe. So, 399, comma, 200, comma, x should be 1, comma, 400, okay. And this will not visible, okay. So, to make it invisible, it is very difficult, but we are making it easy because we are using JavaScript. So, goal1.visible is equals to false. It's easy. Totally easy. It is not visible. Now, as we have created the goal 1, we also have to create a goal 2. To goal 2, first we will copy to make it easy, work fast, and then goal 1 should be replaced with goal 2. And there also goal 2 and 399 should be replaced with 1. Okay. 1. Okay. Now it will not visible because we have typed over there. Now we need two more function. Okay. If we will not there. Now, first thing that we have to do, ball dot collide, goal 1, okay. And in the same, we have to type out their same. This is for our logic. And ball.collide goal 2 also. Now we have to go under the draw sprites to show, we have to show a text. Now if ball dot is touching goal 1, our goal 1 is there, so goal 1. So then we will show a text. So then text. What will be the text? You lose. Comma 100, comma 200. It's place. Okay. Now we will check, is it working or not working? Okay. So we will check by touching this. It's currently not working because I have made a mistake that I think that I should have to make some change over there. Okay. First, I should not have to make this. I don't want this colleague. Okay. Sorry. I don't want this. Goal 1. Okay. So, then kya hoga? If ball dot is touching goal 1, so directly we can don't type text you lose. We have to first type out over there. Ball dot x is it okay? We can also make it like this. Oh, sorry. Ball dot x is equals to random number, but a big number. Okay. Now what will you see? That as the ball touches this, it will go invisible. Okay. It means that the ball is disappearing over there, and now we want a one more if statement. If ball dot x is greater than what 401, okay. If ball dot x is greater than 401, you have to type like this. So then text. You lose. You lose. Okay. You lose. Yes. No, no, you lose is sufficient. Comma 100, comma 200. Now we will check.
Yes.
Now we are going to check it. Okay, this come, but it is too small and not visible truly. So what do you have to do? Type over there. Text size. Okay. Text size. Then it will be in the megapixel. So I just think that 30 will be a nice text size. And we have to also give a shape color. The shape color will be which shape color we can give to the text. To give the shape color, we have to type over there fill. What color? Yellow. Yellow will be fine. Yeah, yellow. Yellow. Can we run? Yes. Okay, 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 okay. Yes. But this bed is still moving. So to stop this bed, okay. Bed 1 dot visible is equals to false. Bed 1 dot visible is equals to false. And guys, we want to, both the two beds will not visible. Bed 2 dot visible is equals to false. Bed 1 dot visible is equals to false. 1 and 2. Now what will happen? Now we can see. Okay. Currently we have made the game state if we lose it. See? Nice. Now we also have a create. What will happen if we win? Okay. So I just think that I should have to copy this. Because it will be 90% like that only. Okay. Then after this, control V, paste. Okay. Now if ball dot is touching goal 1. Goal 1. Ball dot. Now in ball dot Y we can take. Okay. Ball dot Y is equals to a big number. Any number. Okay. It is a random number. And but goal 2 type of over there, and otherwise it will make a mistake. Now what we have to do, it will make, we have to copy this because we need every condition in which we have typed to, so that we can save our time. Control V. Okay. Now if ball dot x is greater, we have type same, we want this conjunction bus only x should be replaced with y. Okay. Now what we have to do, we have to change you lose with you win. Okay. You win. Okay. Now I just don't think that we can check it because I just don't think it will allow us to win. So to make him allow us to win, we will currently close one line. Okay. We are going to close which line? Yes, we will close this line. Not in create canvas. It should. Okay, where is the line? Well, okay, bed 2 dot. This means that now this line will not be calculated in our program. Okay, now we will check that you win is coming or not. Okay, you won. Okay, it's coming. Okay. It's also coming, you lost. That's a mistake. But it will not come. Because I know that it will make such a hard thing that you will not be able to win. So you can play and enjoy the game. See? Such a good game. Just, okay. So I am also, there is one mistake. I know that. But, okay. First we will solve this mistake. What is the mistake that, where is our Dutch? You think, you know that now we are getting a mistake that if we are winning, we are also lose. Okay. Two texts are mixing up. You know this? Okay. I am telling you, where is it? Now see, that if we won. So after a minor second, you will also get a text named you won, but you lose also. Because we won, but we lose because our y is smaller, is greater than 401. Okay. So to solve this, I am telling you, no, this error should not have to come. It's telling that you lose. You lose is only there when our balls x is small is greater than 401. But it go in this direction and okay. I just think I know what happened. To solve this issue, we have to made over a statement there. And okay, ball dot x should be smaller than, okay, ball dot x should be smaller than 400. If ball dot x is smaller than, okay, 4, no, shit, we type it on the wrong place. Okay, yes. Now what will happen, we will only win if our ball dot x will be smaller than 400. No, I just don't think that. Okay, we don't want it at there. We want it at there. Now we will try. Is this error coming or not? U1 and V1. Okay. Now, V1. This is the thing that we have completed the error, but we also have to check that either our first error is not coming. Okay. Check. Now the battery will also compete with us. Okay. Now the problem is that we are not getting loose because our ball dot x should be smaller than 400 and x, we don't want this. We should have to type over there y. Okay. Now I just don't think that it's this error will come. Yes, we have completed it. Okay, now there are no errors coming and our game is also playable. So how did you like, how much you like the game and the video? Enjoying? Are you enjoying? Yes, I know. But I know that you also wanted that our game is only starting when this. So don't worry, I will tell you about this in the next video. And till then, take care everybody and bye bye. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for the daily videos. And if you like the game and enjoy playing the game, so please press the like button, subscribe my channel for the daily videos and support me. Thank you.